Evening again, gentlemen, and the audience, hopefully, to ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, we have Mr. Dugatier, student at JIC, Vail Industrial College. A very lively and outspoken young man. He's not afraid to make comments during my class and to speak up. Now, Dugatier, where are you from?
From Dara,
I see. How old are you?
21 years old.
21 years old. And what do you want to do in the future?
Good engineering.
Engineering, okay. Now, did you study for this, Dugatier?
This EM preparation presentation.
Yes. All right. Let us see. Once in a blue moon, what does it mean?
Very rarely.
Very rarely. Example?
My big brother, visited us in our house once in a blue moon.
Okay. Up the creek.
In a big, difficult situation.
Example?
If I drive and deserve and my tire puncher, I was in a...
The creek, yes. You don't have a spare.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Dirt cheap.
Very cheap.
Example?
I go to the clothes shop and I see their clothes is very dirt cheap.
Some dirt cheap clothes there, very cheap for 10 reals. Okay. A good sport. What is a good sport?
The man does not complete if he is lost.
Example?
If my roommate beat me in the game, I will not complain.
So, the repair is a good sport, I see.
Yes.
Okay. Sing or swim? What do you mean, sing or swim?
Maybe you will lose or you will succeed.
Example?
We want to start a project. So, we will start the project. Either we will lose or...
So, sink or swim, we're going to do our best. Okay. Fair and square.
Not cheating, honestly.
Example.
I get A plus in calculus, not square and
square. Fair and square.
Fair and square.
A cock and bull story.
A big bad.
Example. So, was the previous example a cock and bull story? The example you gave me for fair and square, was it a cock and bull story?
No.
Okay.
I have a
cock and bull story.
Example, I have a date with my roommate, and my roommate doesn't come to me. And say that date in Saturday. He is a liar because our date in Monday.
But you gave you a cock and bull story.
Yes.
Okay. A wet blanket.
What is
a wet blanket?
Wet blanket. The man who does not know how to get fun.
Example.
Bathroom doesn't know to go a lot of parties, so they say to me, "I want to go with you," and I do not dance in this.
So this is a wet blanket.
Yes.
I think so. Okay. A flash in the pan.
Short thing, I get an English A-plus, so that was a flash in Japan, and the rest of our subject I get D-plus.
Good to hear.